Can you explain it to me?
If your amygdala turns off, then your prefrontal cortex and your hippocampus turns on.
Uh-huh.
And if you turn the amygdala on, your prefrontal cortex and your hippocampus turns off.
Okay, and what does the prefrontal cortex help you do?
The prefrontal cortex helps you make good decisions.
And what does the hippocampus do?
And the hippocampus makes you remember things.
Yeah, and what did we learn that helps us turn the amygdala off?
Mindful breathing.
Yeah, can you point to the prefrontal cortex in our picture? Yeah, can you point to the amygdala? Can you point to the hippocampus? Excellent job. Thank you, Shawn.